did I tell you? First beat Weed and those three clowns.
Farewell.
I'm honored that a...
Let's fight!
That wasn't... Take care now.
I want to fight you.
You put on quite a show.
May the Lord watch your...
Let's fight.
Last time you got me good, but
good luck to you.
Hey!
I want to fight you.
Again? Just don't rough me up so much this time.
Good luck to you.
Let's fight.
Back again? My tooth still...
God be with you.
The Tanner sent me. He says you've been causing a commotion at night.
Ha! So all his whining finally found a friendly ear, did it? Let me tell you something first, whelp. I'm the bailiff's man, and we're not doing anything wrong here. Old Lederman's only been whining like that since he lost a bit of silver. Didn't bother him before that. Ha! Of course he did. Otherwise no one would help him. Go ahead and ask the lads. They'll tell you the same.
I'll take you at your word. But what should I do?
The way I see it, you've got two choices. Screw that old liar and leave him be, or get down to business.
What do you mean, get down to business?
Well, you may think you're pretty tough, and if you give us all a thrashing, we might think it over.
If I break your arm, then you won't be coming here for a while.
But I'm a fair fellow, so I'll make you an offer. If you enter our tournament and win, which...
I want to fight you.
Farewell.
Let's fight.
Back again.
Good luck to you.
That was pretty good. I didn't think you had it in you.
You were really good. I've got to hand it to you. Most lads don't make it past me. So listen, I want to tell you something.
What?
There are people here looking for really tough men, and I'd say you fit the bill. So when you walk through town this evening, if there's a light in the church, go in and wait a while. If they like the looks of you, they might give you some work.
Thanks. I'll think about it. Look here, lads. I hope I won't be seeing you around here again. Go and find some other place for your games.
All right. We'll go. But if you want to fight again, you're always welcome. I bet you'll come off worse next time.
That was pretty good.
You were really...
What's that?
There are...
Thanks.
May the Lord watch over you.
Good luck to you.
Yeah!
Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in
heaven. Amen.
What?
So, you've been looking for us, eh? What is it you want?
I hear you're hiring men who don't mind getting their hands dirty.
Is that so? Then where did you hear that?
Taverns and the like. People talk.
Well, that's a pretty tale. But no one in any tavern told you to come here and wait, did they? So let's have it. Who told you?
I don't recall his name, but he was one of your friends. He said that he couldn't take me straight to you, that I had to go through the church.
He was right about that. But he still said more than he should have.
I know my way around. You won't go wrong with me.
Spare me the boasting. I've got a test ready for you. Let's see how you handle it before you tell us how wonderful you are.
What test?
Nothing complicated. We used to take anyone who looked like they could keep their head on straight. But not now. Now you can only jump.
Which is what?
Nah, not theft.
Who's pious? And why should I kill him?
That's none of your business. But I'll tell you anyway, because it's an instructive tale. Pius was one of us, but he fucked up.
How?
Did he steal something?
Yeah, that was part of it. Stole some money, ran away. A few boys died over it. Showed a distinct lack of loyalty. And as soon as he's dead, you can join us.
I have to find him first.
You don't need to find him. We know where he is.
Then why haven't you killed him yourselves?
It's quite a test. He's hiding in a monastery.
With the stable boys? It's not hard to get into the grounds.
No, not there. Boy, he would have been dead long since. He's in the, cloister, or whatever it is.
But only monks can get in there.
Just monks and pious. He's an educated bastard. Seems he used to be a priest, but it didn't quite work out.
And do you have any other test?
We're not hiring stable boys. We want men who are prepared to do anything.
So how many men have you already sent?
Just a handful.
And what happened to them? Did they hang?
Just the first one. The others turned tail. Guess they didn't have the stomach for it.
How will I recognize Pius?
He won't have been there long. He should be the only...
But what if there are others?
Normal. He always went about well-dressed and had a fine-looking dagger.
Yes, except he'll be given a robe and they'll take his knife.
Then you'll have to try and figure out which one of the novices it is and get him to betray himself. Try getting him drunk. Then send him straight to hell.
Get him drunk? In a monastery?
Where better? There's more wine there than in the royal cellars. And I doubt he's suddenly stopped...
And how am I supposed to get in?
You'll think of something. Maybe there's a secret passage. I've heard there's some cave underneath. The cave of St. Procopius.
And do you have any other ideas?
Well, there is this one fellow been hanging around the taverns. Supposed to join the monastery soon. Might be he could help you somehow. I'd try talking to him. And if he doesn't help, knock him on his ass and take anything he's got that you could use to pass yourself off as him. A letter of admittance to the monastery, or whatever.
I wanted to join up with you, but that's...
Well, lad, the trouble is there's plenty of us already. So now we're only looking for the toughest and why...
What?
I suppose I ought to kill you. Just for peace of mind, since you already know so.
I won't tell a soul.
If you whisper a word of it to anyone, it'll be the last thing you ever do.
How?
Go to the monastery, slit Pius's throat, take his dice and money, and then come to the swamp and stay there overnight.
I see.
God be with you, lad. See you later.